Hi guys, I'm gonna show you today how to make tacos and nachos. Okay, what we have here now is the ingredients for the tacos and nachos that we're gonna make now. We actually got these tubs from groceries earlier. I have here now a cooked longaniza, actually it's Cebu longaniza. So what I did guys is I removed the skin of the longaniza and I shredded it to be like this. It's actually one of the best longaniza I've ever tasted, and it's kind of sweet and spicy. I have here the tortilla or tortilla in Spanish, sour cream, bacon bits, and we have here some salsa that's made of cilantro, onions, and tomatoes. And of course we have here ground beef, or they call it here asada. So what I did guys, when I was cooking the ground beef, I would put the tortilla on the top and then cover it. So I let it sit there first, so it adds more flavor in the tortilla. It was really so good guys, trust me. This is actually the first foods that I learned to like when I got here in LA. And it's actually a very healthy food. And so guys, we already have here the finished flavored tortilla. We also have here the tortilla chips for our nachos later. We have here the cheese. I grated it like this, so later it will be easy to mix with the milk when I will be cooking it. Okay guys, we need this later for our nachos. First we should put the butter and make it melt. And then 1 tablespoon of flour. Mix it well. And then add 1 cup milk. Okay guys, keep on stirring it. Okay then, so we'll add the cheese. These were actually the cheese that I'm grating earlier. You have to stir it more to get the texture you want. So guys, we already have the perfect texture here. And so you can now pour it on the top of your nachos. And of course, you gotta start it to put some salsa and then some ground beef. Chorizo as well if you want. And so guys, there you have it. We have already have the nachos. Oh come on guys, it looks good and it really tastes good. So let's start making tacos too. So we already have all here the ingredients. So basically if you want asada or chorizo, you have to just put it there, and then you put it with the salsa, and then pour it with some sour cream, and if you want some salt, you can pour some salt in there, and also some cheese too if you want. It doesn't matter anyway, as long as you're comfortable making your own tacos. So you can mix anything you like. It's just easy guys to make it at home. You don't need really to spend money that much because ingredients are affordable. You can have this during dinner or lunch or snacks. It's up to you guys. Okay guys, I have to say goodbye now. So happy eating, enjoy.